See if the relationship is evoked through the spoon or the fork. And if you notice, the fork was actually purchased in the barrel, which is also where
Okay, so first thing you're gonna do is you're gonna chop that onion. But you're gonna like but right now it's gonna be from Sarah's